My name is Frank Trotter, and I'm the senior minister here at First United Methodist Church, and it is an honor and a delight to welcome all of you today for this performance of The Elijah by Mendelssohn, sponsored by the Chorale Del Canto and the First United Methodist Church Chancel Choir under the direction of Dr. Stephen Gottlieb. We're very excited about this performance. It's been a lot of fun to hear them practicing and to hear the music as it's coming along over the past many weeks. Have a couple of requests that you take out your cell phone right now and turn it off. If you do that for me, please. In your bulletin, there is a blue card that if you would like to fill it out to provide us with more information about your preferences, about your support of music, we would invite you to fill that out. We would also like to invite you to a reception following the concert in the cloister, which is immediately behind the sanctuary in this direction. You may exit either this door or this one over here to get to the cloister. And also in the fellowship hall, the women of our church are having a quilt show, and they would like to invite you, if you would like to go to the fellowship hall, which is right next to the cloister. We thank you for coming this afternoon, and we pray that God be with us as we all appreciate the beautiful music of Elijah by Mendelssohn.